Oh my gosh. Okay.
28%.
Hi guys. Chloe Singa here. And I'm playing Minecraft. I tried a few times, but my video recorder wouldn't work. So now it finally is, and yeah, so I'm just gonna like build stuff and yeah. And my two favorite players is Mighty Scary Belly, which is really Kate99700, and Sprinkle Paws, which is really McKenna LPS. Anyway, this is my house. I do have a few holes, but whatever. Okay. So I am going to just show you how to ride a horse. So you need to get spawn horse.
Are you sure?
You need to get apple or carrots. Apples just look really, work really better. And you need to have nothing in your hand on one of Yeah.
Can you plug it in?
You're gonna need a saddle. Unless if you don't want to control it.
I'll plug it in again.
And if you want, this is optional. You can get a fence and a lead to get the horse so it won't have to move. And you can also use the lead on a dog or whatever, so it's kind of like a leash, but, yeah.
You know what?
You can find a horse, but I would rather do this. You just keep on going until you find a horse you like. There's a good horse. Okay. So, how you know if you're feeding the horse right with the apple is it's going to be opening its mouth. Bye. Sorry, I was talking to my friend Kate. Anyway. So, then you get nothing in your hand, then you click on it, not the one that hurts it. And if you see hearts come up, that means it likes you. If it bucks you off, that means it doesn't. So, okay, now it does. So, I press E. You can get armor on it, but I would prefer not to. I mean, you could, though. So now I can control it and see the bar. That's how high you're jumping. And sorry about my dad. So that's how to ride a horse. I hope you enjoy the tutorial. I don't know what I'm going to do next. See soon. Great, I can't click to get off of it.